speed is what Montreal's game is based on. And the last two games of the West Coast trip was LA, not a very fast team. And Anaheim, a team that spends way too much time in their defensive zone. I think that the speed is going to be the one thing to respect out of Montreal.
There's a pass that bounces all the way through center ice, recovered by Buffalo, punched off the boards, but kept in by the Canadiens in front of the net. The shot, they score! Max Domi fires one in behind Hutton, and the Canadiens have the 1-0 lead a minute and 17 seconds into the game. For not much longer than a cup of coffee, but he did belong to the Buffalo Sabres at one time. Now here's Skinner in over the line, 2-on-1, Skinner clears it in front of the net, and they score! Shoveled into the net by Pominville, and Buffalo has tied it at 1.
Now Pominville's going to get his third of the year, and it was a beautiful play by Jeff Skinner, who's going to set this up. It's going to be a 2-on-1. Nice job by Skinner peeling off his man, creates the 2-on-1, but look at that pass. He knows he's got to keep it on the ice. Pominville goes to the net, stick on the ice, exactly where it's supposed to be. And Pominville's able to tap it in right there.
And flip all the way back down. And nothing will go wide of the net. It would have been called, but it wasn't. And then he tries to pin it there. Coming around behind the net and out in front is Armia to sneak it in between the skate and the post, and it's 2-1 Montreal.
Eichel holds it in. Eichel flipped it back for Dahlin. There's another shot. Niemi makes the save again. And Cham back in behind the net, out in front.
From the side of the net, the veteran does it again. Jason Pominville. Yep, 2-2.
I think everybody was so distracted by the puck movement up top with Dahlin and Eichel. Jason Pominville's a forgotten soul on the ice.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. We have a goal.
Emmy is out to leave it in behind the net. And on the center it comes. In over the line, quick shot to score. Domi, after a fancy move at the blue line, drills it in the corner. His second of the night. It's 3-2 Montreal. The shot by Nelson. That's knocked out in front of the goal again. Nelson keeping it in there by sending it along the wall to Sherry. Sherry with a pass across. He's tipped in front of the net. Score! Who's waiting for Sam Reinhart to score a goal? Well, you don't have to wait any longer. It's tied at 3.
Stay with us. And Niemi, he's down. He played too much to the right side, expecting possibly the shot coming from Jake McCabe. And right there, uncontested in front, Sam Reinhart puts it into the net to tie.
Goes back into the corner, kept in there by Oposo. Oposo to the point. Dahlin, Oposo. Oposo shoots.
Oposo took the pass from Dahlin and ripped it home. Buffalo has taken the lead on the power play.
Where Pominville keeps it low enough, and it just goes to that far post and in. But give Pominville credit once again, being in front of the net, taking that vision away from Niemi. And that is highly important. The Pominville's been very good at it.
Drop the boards. Petri a blast. That didn't get through. It's knocked down in front. And the game is over. Hutton made the save after the buzzer. But Buffalo has won it 4-3.
Did not give Montreal the speed from the second period on to take advantage. So give them a lot of credit here. First game back after the trip. They did a nice job, and they scored some goals when they needed to, and they took advantage of their opportunities.